A Uitik National Park. Hello, and we are Liam and Brandon, and we will be talking about a Uitik National Park. A Uitik is one of the three national parks in Nunavut, and the park is located on Baffin Island, and it's the biggest island in Canada. This park is worth protecting because there's lots of wildlife, including the red fox, the snowy owl, wolves, polar bears, and some others, and some plants such as the mountain evern and the Arctic willow, and some others. And it's very important to protect rare plants and animals, and places you would take your kids or grandkids to see. So let's hope it is protected. Attractions. Some of the nicest attractions are Floyd's, Glaciers, and the Arctic Mountain Range, and also ice fields and the Punny Ice Cap. Activities you can do there are amazing. You can go fishing, hiking, rock climbing, and skiing. Quick fact, a Uitik National Park is 19,000 kilometers squared, and the park opened in 1976 as a National Park Reserve, and then later upgraded to a National Park in 2000. The tallest mountain in the park is Mount Olden at 2,147 meters high. Did you know that James Bond had a part of one of his films on Mount Olden and Mount Thorn? There's a visitor center. To be allowed into the park, you must contact the visitor center. To go rock climbing, you have to contact the visitor center and make plans. You can buy an Alaska pass for the three of the national parks in Nunavut. I hope everyone has enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you, and thank you for listening to my documentary.